before there's regular travel back and forth to Mars. Roughly. Like a real civilization on Mars.
Well, I think it's going to take a while to build a real civilization. The threshold that really matters is, if we're getting past the great filter, is do we have enough resources on Mars such that if the spaceships from Earth stop coming,
you can survive.
Yeah. So, like, you can only be dismissing one little.